Hey guys, Jess here. So back in December, I traveled to Miami, Florida, and I had 3 different client shoots while I was there, and that trip was amazing. And we got some really cool like behind the scenes footage, so I thought let's put a vlog together to show what that process looked like, and then you could see the final photos from the shoot. Heads up, we only captured 2 out of the 3 shoots, but I mean, still worth sharing. So yeah, let's get into the vlog.
We are at the mall, y'all.
So I'm gonna explain my shopping process, which is I just scout. So I'm much of a scanner. You can also do the same. So if there's anything that you like, let's pull it. And then I normally come over to this fitting room over here, and we'll start a little bit of a room. And there's upstairs in here too. So we pull, and then once we've pulled everything that we think we like, then we can come back in to the fitting room and we go through everything. Okay, perfect.
Can we do a go team, like a
okay.
Grand team?
That was really
oh, my bad.
1, 2, 3, go team.
That's all me, sorry guys.
I will do a lot of weird things for video. Ooh, success. Like 1 sweater, 2 sweater. Where'd Brittany go? Let me go find Brittany.
I know,
right? She's like shorter than the racks. Looking for Brittany. Did you hear us? We're like, we can't see her.
So, yeah, like that, because if we put it down, I feel like it widens you, and it doesn't give us that, you know, same flow that we want. So we just roll it up here and give a little bit of depth and curve action.
Yeah,
okay,
like that. Perfect.
Yay. Success. We have a sweater.
Yeah, I do like
it. Oh my god.
All right, let's go change out the shopping.
Yes. Easy peasy.
Wow. Okay.
Let's not get me
wrong. Ooh. What do you think?
I like them a lot.
Yeah. They're cute.
Okay, I'm gonna take this one.
This is fun. This is fun. I don't have time in here. So annoying. I think it's gray though, the couch, right? You know? I think it's gray. It's not cream. It's not black. We need a cream pro. I think they have one. We're good. Swap it. It's like these snails. Those are helpful. Copper! Look how nice! Success! I think this is what we need. I'm gonna tell the story as a mic recording. Okay, guys, I have a really funny story that happened to me at the airport, and I'm telling Melissa. I'm here in the car, by the way, with Melissa, Shana, Brittany. This is the vlog, guys. This is my new thing. Okay, so this is like weird to tell it. Okay, I'm gonna tell it to you guys, not to the vlog. I don't know how to do this well. Okay, so the story. It's not even that intense of a story, but like I'm obsessed with matcha. I'm telling the vlog this part. Okay, back to you guys. So I wanted to bring matcha to the airport because I was like, it'll keep me awake, it'll make me chill before my flight. So I was like, I put it in my water bottle and like I made it hot so then it would like stay hot and all that stuff. And then I like Ubered to the airport. But then I like forgot that I had made it, and then I'm going through security and I'm like, oh my god, I have a whole water bottle of hot matcha and there's nowhere to dump it. And I'm like, and I told the guy, I'm like trying to drink it in line. And I told the guy that's like doing security, that I was like, do you have anywhere I can dump this? And he's like, no, you have to get out of line and dump it and come back in line and redo the whole like security process. So I'm like, okay, what if I drink it really quickly? So I'm literally in the security line chugging steaming hot matcha as like everyone's waiting for me to like, you know, when you're like unpacking, you're like, yeah. I unpack all my camera shit, like my laptop, like my coat. And I'm like there just being like I love matcha, but I'm like, oh my God. I'm like, this is the worst like scenario right now.
You're like, this is so not calming.
I know, I'm like, this is like the worst. But then afterwards I felt great because I just chugged all that matcha, but I was like, because like it's hot, so yeah. My mouth was just like dying. Oh. So that's the story. Love thanks, it. Vlog. Guys, good morning. We're in Miami. As you've seen lots of Miami footage already. But yeah, today is photo shoot day. So yes, yesterday we got 3 looks for Brittany. We got all the props. We, you know, just drove by locations, made sure everything was good to go. And yeah, I'm so pumped for today. The weather is beautiful. It's like 27 outside right now. This is like ideal because Toronto when I left was like, it was snowing. So it was cold. I don't know what it was, but I wasn't for it. But yeah, what is the plan? I don't know. Brittany right now is getting her makeup done, and then we're gonna start shooting. And I feel great. I'm loving life, so I can't wait to show you guys behind the scenes from today. Okay, stay tuned.
Click, 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 click.
Go Shana. Go Shana. We're driving to location number 1, guys.
So we are in the design district in Miami, and we are shooting for our client Brittany Mack right now. She is an online business manager. She owns a back office boutique, and we're at her second location right now filming. You just see Jessica Sharuk of Sharuk Studios from Toronto, and back here we have Melissa. Melissa's also a photographer who specializes in brand photography. She's doing our behind the scenes second shoot.
Some makeup in the hey. Background. You guys look so good. Look at your little coordinating outfits. I see what you did there. Anyways, so I'm like, I might as well just pull out the vlog camera while I'm waiting. But we've done the loft. We've done 3 locations like outside here in the design district in Miami. And then we're gonna wrap up and go to our final location, which is in a hotel lobby. Yeah, so we're gonna do that. Yeah, today's going really well. I don't know, you probably saw lots of little behind the scenes stuff. And let's see, what's this looking like? The life of a model. All good, all good? Okay, sweet.
Let's go.
Vlogging. Guys, we're doing photo shoot number 3 today. Team, how are you feeling? I guess you're excited. That was a very sad woo though.
No, I didn't know what was happening.
Oh.
I'm super excited. I got my matcha.
I got her own matcha. The real win.
Yes.
Also, I'm really excited with this hat. We were what, getting outfits yesterday and accessories?
Yeah, accessories.
Found a dope hat. Look, there's gems. Like, look at the hat. Okay, yeah, so what are we doing? We're going to
Dateline Mall.
Getting your makeup done.
Go for makeup.
And you're gonna get your nails done quickly.
Yeah, just a
quick polish change. And I have to pick up a couple props.
Yes.
While you're there.
Yes.
But yeah, then we're gonna start. So it's kinda cold today.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's kinda chilly.
It's a little windy.
Melissa, how are you feeling? You're just like, I'm good. Okay, stay tuned. Look at those nails. You look happy.
I love black nails.
How's it going?
It's going so good. Like, oh my freaking God, I'm loving this experience. And it just feels so authentic to like, exactly what I wanted to share and exactly what I wanted to showcase. And I'm like literally listening to one of my favorite songs right now. And I'm just loving working with Jessica and with Melissa. Like, they're just making everything about today super flawless. And after having done two other brand shoots for our clients, and to do this just feels like an amazing wrap up to this week. Even though it's Tuesday, it's been, you know, we started last week. So to these past couple days, and I'm so excited, and I can't wait for other people to experience this. This is crazy.
Okay, thanks for watching, guys. Don't forget to subscribe, and also I have a free Elevate Your Photos worksheet that you can download. I'm gonna put the link in the description below. I think that's what people do. Anyways, so you can click there and download it. It'll be delivered right to your inbox. And yeah, you can just improve your own photography skills, whether you're a blogger, a business owner, or if it's just for personal use. So yeah, have a great day and see you next time.